Hey Matt, how do I make whipped cream?
I thought you'd never ask.
Okay, I didn't think this video was necessary, but Michael didn't know how to make whipped cream. He's flipping me off right now. So I'm gonna show you how to make it. It's literally cream into the bowl. Do you ever just drink straight cream, Michael?
No.
Me neither. It's not a good idea. All I did was I added some maple sugar, some vanilla flakes. If you don't know what the vanilla flakes are, just add a little bit of vanilla extract or vanilla syrup. We whisk that up, we keep whisking, and you'll notice the stages as we go. It'll have like a creamy frothy stage, and then it'll have like a soft peak stage, and then we'll have a stiff peak stage. If you go past this point, you will have butter. This is probably the stiffest we'll get right here, and that is how we make a beautiful whipped cream.